My name is Antonio Tomas. I'm the regional director for Brooklyn EBS.
My name is Marlon Mills. I'm the project manager here at 271 Cadman.
HRC Finest.
We pretty much work closely with judges and attorneys, and we try to bend over backwards for them. They're very important customers to us.
Currently, we're working with a crew of 17 workers. It's been a good crew. We've been working closely together. It's a team cleaning approach we use here at HRC.
Since the pandemic hit, we have become a lot more focused on disinfecting. Our disinfecting processes has increased drastically. The requests that we've had for disinfecting rooms and locations within the building has also increased exponentially, especially during the first few months.
A lot of the guys, you know, their friends are out of jobs, it's really a struggle, and it gives them a sense of responsibility because they feel now they're one of the essential workers that's needed.
We made sure that our guys were protected at all times, and we try to make the facility and the environment for our customers as safe as possible.
The pandemic really showed us how people with disabilities can step up to the plate and really, you know, contribute to this successful, trying to keep everything at a minimum.
Everybody here at Bankruptcy Court and the U.S. Attorneys has commended us many, many times for the work we've done. And we continue to do it, and we're happy to do it.
All right, bye.